Let's get some essence. I don't want to do these serious ones. I don't even know what those are or what they do. I'm just gonna get some skins, man. Not interested in serious one eternal. Alright, do I want any of these ones? This one's tied into essence. This one's kind of cool. Star Guardian Sword. Let's see who they pick. Hey, yo! You're on, man. It's all good, man. I don't want to, distract you from your teacher duties, man. You know? I know you got things to do, too. Yeah, for sure. I'm just gonna, I just logged on to play three games. I'm going for my, solo ranked right now, solo duel ranked. This is probably gonna be my last match. I did a normal and a flex. I lost, man. Yeah. Both games I lost. Yeah. I played with a friend who seemed to be against me. You know? So negative. There's some people in this game that are so negative. No, I'm playing not so hard. Yeah. No, you know, my first game I played a random. I just wanted to see, play a random game. I played Trundle. I tried out my new traditional Trundle skin. I played him in the jungle because it was a normal game. My second game I played as Masahar. I was placed as support. So I switched with Lux. She switched me from support to mid, so I was able to play mid. But their tank was too heavy. They had an Aphelios, a Kane. They had a Brand. That Brand did so much damage. And they had a Volibear top. It was too much, man. We couldn't do it. They were too heavy, bro. too heavy. Not this one. I'm trying to do this one. Let's see. Let's see. See chat, what's going on? There we go. Now I can see it. Now I'm gonna win, man, with this song. I can win. Let's just do so much damage. Run! I don't want to be the one that gives first blood, you know? He killed me under turret. What? Wow. Silas is so cheap, man. Silas, man. Goodness. Wish I had level 6, man. So close, yeah. I might have been able to hit kill somebody, you know, like I might have been able to hit someone with my ult, like take someone with me, you know, before dying. That's always better than dying without getting any kills or any gold, you know. There's this little sneaky guy right here trying to take my jungles. Sweet. Wards OP. Wards. Thank you, Yurik. Yeah. For sure. I'm playing against a little thief called Silas. He steals your ult. He steals anybody's ult. He reminds me of that kid, you know, in elementary school where you used to draw something cool, an art project, and then he copies you. Or you study hard for your test, and then he copies you for the exam. You know, he reminds me of the little cheating kid in elementary school. We've all had one of those people that would sit next to us and copy anything good we did. He would copy you. All right, that's what Silas reminds me of. Yeah. He can't be original and, you know, learn his own stuff. Man, they're juicy. All of them are juicy. Look at that. Yeah, dude. Yeah, I'll play it on my streams, man. Send it. Cool. Thanks. Yeah. They want me to get a rift with them. Yep. So. So close. Did he die? Nice. Barely. Woo. And we got Rift. That was definitely a good trade. That was definitely a good trade, man. And we... almost got the Twitch. I was able to get the turret though. That's what I wanted. And Yorick is pushing mid hard. Look at that. Man, I like Yorick, but he's hard to play. Look at that. He's pushing mid hard, which is good. Every time he throws an axe, he regenerates. Yeah. Man, look at our Yorick. He's 9-1. That's good. That's good. I need to get more Burnie. He's fed, this Yorick. This is good for us. Ganging up on them, yeah. Yeah, that ultimate is annoying, bro. There's Zera. He throws like these walls of fury all over you, like comets from like super far range. You just gotta learn how to dodge them, you know. Did a good job. I went up, down, back, forward, like dancing, man. Like dancing's awesome. a good working out song, bro. Hearing this song makes me want to go work out right now. Yeah. Nice, yeah. Teamwork makes a dream work, man. Thank goodness I got a good team. Yeah, good. These guys are good, man. This guy stole his ult. Look at that. He's a Twitch now. Diego, he's a new character. No, they can't. When you're stunned, you're stunned. Unless you have like this one bandana called Strife or something like that. Where if I ult him, you can get out of it. Yeah, but it costs like $1,500, 1,500 gold. Yeah. And it depends. This is one guy called Ola that he's free from loss of pressure. Yeah, we're doing good, man. We're beating them by 7, you know? Ouch! No, we didn't get Baron. I was trying to steal their blue. That was a mistake. Now they might steal Baron. Ambush, yeah. They're so low, guys. Oh my goodness, so low. Ooh, look at that. Revenge. Yep. But their base is on fire. Good thing. Our big minions are there already. That's really gonna help us. We can get this dragon. We might be able to come back from this. If I had teleport, it would be awesome. Yeah, we get the dragon, we'll get the set. I probably can, yeah. Let me see, it's gonna be up in 20 seconds. Rick. he suicided. He really wanted this tree. I'm gonna pull it out and try to solo dragon. Yeah, I was trying to drag it out, but my spiders wouldn't let me. My spiders kept attacking it. I couldn't drag it out. Yeah. Talented. He's like a classical musician. Wow. That's a real musician right there, man. You know? Those are the real musicians, man. Not like the ones we have now. It's crazy. Done? Yeah. What saved me is this Dragon Soul. We got the Ocean Dragon Soul. Restores 215 health, 132 mana over 4 seconds upon damaging an enemy. That's really what saved me. Because that Twitch is gonna mount me. See, we got the set, all dragons, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we were able to get that buff, the Ocean Dragon Soul buff. No, not all characters have a stun. Lux has a stun, I have a stun. Yeah, it just depends who you play. Yeah, Massacre is good. And he's easy to maneuver. That's why I play him. He's easy to play. Yeah, it's also because I don't have fancy gear, like fancy mouse or a fancy keyboard or a fancy computer. So I just play champions that are easy to play, where I don't have to do so many maneuvering, you know? If I had like every fancy equipment, I would probably try something like a champion that's more difficult and takes more skill, you know? I almost got a double kill. Yeah, I took him with me.
Good job, my amor.
Rip, yeah. Let's see.
We'll be right back.
helping them. I'm just pushing objectives, doing. If I had helped them, we'd be winning like by a lot, you know. Yeah, I'm getting carried. I didn't even help out at Baron, man, and they took it. Yeah, I didn't even have to help them at Baron. I was like, what? They took Baron? When? You know? They should forfeit, yeah. Let me type that in. Let me type that in for them. See if they mad, man. Let's see. Wait. It's all chat. I think it's like this. I'm gonna get reported. Look at that. 4v5. Look at that. And they're winning. They don't even need me. Look. 4v5. Look at that. Man, they don't even know it's need to be, bro. Good game, Smurf. Smurf wins. Feels bad. Ain't nobody here smurfing. I'm not smurfing. That's Lux. Lux uses a big lazy. People usually play her in the bot lane and the mid lane. Yeah. Who should I honor, man? I'm gonna honor... This Diego did so well, man. And the Yorick, too. Mid gap was huge. I don't know, I tried my best. I like Yorick. Yorick's strong, man. This Diego was good. Everyone in my team was lost. Look at that, I have 22 LP. If I play one more game and I win, I go to bronze one. That would be exciting. He got carried. I did my part, I did what I had to do. Unreliable. You know, I did what I had to do. I was there for the fights. I was ulting the right people. You can't say that I got carried completely. Everyone did their part. I did my part, brother. And I'm not even silver, I'm in bronze. Look at that. I was melting the tanks. I had the Anti-Storming. Or Momorelicon, and I was gonna build the demonic embrace. Alright, yeah, no, for sure, man. I press my R, I do my part, and yeah, bro. That's just don't hate the game, hate the player, man. Don't hate the player, hate the game. There's a lot of other cheap champions, man, you know, out there. You have the Twitch with the invisibility. You have the Lux ult that respawns every 10 seconds. You know, every 5 seconds you get a Lux ult. You just gotta know how to be your champion, bro. Let me see how much damage I did. Let's see. Look at that. I got more damage than the Twitch, and the Twitch is supposed to be the carry. Actually, he did more damage than me. But hey, I did my part. I'm streaming. Yeah, sometimes it's difficult to stream and play at the same time. I was changing my playlist. But, a win is a win, man. And thank you for watching my channel, Unreliable name. I appreciate it, brother. And don't forget to hit the follow button. And, I played this game for fun, man. I had two terrible games in the last two games. Yeah, that's right. Who cares if it doesn't require skill? Yeah. I'm gonna call it a night, boys. I'm almost towards bronze one. I'm so excited in the solo duel. Look at that. If I win one more match in the solo, I'll be bronze one. I'm excited. Then silver is gonna be next. In the flex, I'm at 37 LP, bronze two. Yeah. So I'm gonna call it a night because I gotta wake up for work early tomorrow. But thank you guys for supporting me, and I got a new playlist, some nice new tracks for gaming. Thank you, Nintendo. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted, banned, or striked. We will see. I will let you know tomorrow. Dude, this music, man, makes me go into the zone, bro. For sure. You guys have a great night. Take care. Amadeus Gaming K9X, please follow, and I'll see you on the Rift. Peace. Have a good night. Thank you, man. Thank you. Silver's next. Peace. That's a good thing. Not a bad thing. A good thing. Not bad. Good. Yeah. Yes. Huh? Okay. Yeah, who's crying? Oh.